My dad and my grandpa took me out a lot when I was younger. Basically, as soon as I could walk, I always wanted to be a pro fisherman. That was like my dream, just get paid to be out on a boat fishing.